classy, real little seats.
All right.
That's the blue baby.
Another C-130 built by the Lockheed Martin Aircraft Company, was first produced in 1951. It was designed as a tactical transport, capable of lifting heavy payloads, both into and out of short and unapproved aircraft, as well as providing aerial delivery. It is powered by four Rolls-Royce turboprop engines, produced more than 18,000 shaft horsepower, enabling takeoff on runways as short as 2,500 feet.
I get a chance to check to see if it's working.
Out the backside. Each pile. six on her tail. From the right, the section. High up ahead.
Thank you.
approach to the flight line. Clear next maneuver, approaching center point. The entire formation will separate in dramatic fashion. Ladies and gentlemen, the Blue Angel, Delta, breakout. It's a beautiful day.
With some people.
We deal a lot with morale. You know, we can't shoot over here where a lot of civilians are.
Well, I ain't for that, though.
Well, that's what I'm saying. That's why we lose a lot. Yeah. You know? And then when we do it, then we get criticized for us. Like that, right?
Yeah. They
be hiding behind the civilians, man. In hospitals and places like that.
What are we going to tell them? That's not fair? That's not fair.
Each year for the past 63 years, provide us with a 100% aircraft support each of these demonstrations as the aircraft back to back. I would like to take this opportunity to introduce the Blue Angel Maintenance Crew. Command Master Chief Eric Hyde from Chester, Pennsylvania. Maintenance Master Chief Jerry Weller from Bangor, Michigan. Maintenance Chief Shannon Eidelberg from Phoenix, Arizona. And George Harris from Jasper, Tennessee. Crew Coordinator Travis LeJean from Shreveport, Louisiana. Crew Chief Number 1, Ryan Donner from Twin Valley, Minnesota. First Mech, Jason Manella from Inverness, Florida. Crew Chief Number 2, Jeff Harper from Wilmington, North Carolina. First Mech, Sean Conley from Salinas, California. Crew Chief Number 3, Matthew Bellin from Rozier, Wisconsin. First Mech, Kevin Swanner from Flagstaff, Arizona. Crew Chief Number 4, Evan Bradbury from Simi Valley, California. First Mech, Mark Cobb from Columbia, South Carolina. A couple of angels will be turning into the parking area momentarily. As they deplane for their aircraft, I would like to take one final opportunity to introduce the 6 pilots who have been watching for more of you this afternoon.
good number, we can play it.
Before not there.
But all that speed, they got a little ladder underneath.
Yeah, yeah.
Side of the club.
Come down. Oh, please.
Having secured their engines, the six pilots will simultaneously deplane on a signal from command recorder. It has indeed been our pleasure to report for you here at Marine Corps Air Station Beaufort, South Carolina. This, one of our many practice flight demonstrations of the 2009 season.
One guy, number seven, I believe.
Probably.
Language number five. The lead solo from Lapeer, Michigan, Major Nate Miller. Language number four. The slot pilot from Warrenton, Virginia, Lieutenant Mark Swinger. Flying Blue Engine number three, the left wingman from Darien, Connecticut, Major Chris Collins.
This lady keeps walking right in front of me. Perfect, to the right, I won't be able to see anything.
Flying Blue Engine number two, the right wingman from San Diego, California, Lieutenant Commander Paul Brontuis. Blue Angel number one, the commanding officer and flight leader of the Blue Angels, from Atlanta, Georgia, Lieutenant Commander Craig McMurder. Ladies and gentlemen, representing your United States Navy and Marine Corps, the Blue Angels 2009.
Imagine the amount of beer they drink.
Good stuff. They make good money compared to the beginning.